How to fix runtime error 482 printer on Windows 10. To fix runtime error 482 printer on Windows 10, try 1. Remove all print form references in VBA and slash or any other Visual Basic powered applications. Then replace VBA with the Win32 API. 2. Update printer drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Run sfc/scano/scan as admin. 4. Try using a different printer such as Microsoft Print to PDF.